Welcome to my review of The Batman.
By Plug It In and Play, TV Games, Jack's Pacific. Oh, I've not seen a front like that in ages. This is... Let's guess the year. I'll go for 2007 to 2008. Da-na-na-na. 2004. Oh god, it's older. To be fair, you can tell it's older. It's got a bit more weight to it than the normal Plug and Plays. But yes, this is one of their earlier ones. 2004. I haven't seen a Plug and Play from that year in ages. Batman and all related characters and elements are trademarks of... And... All trademark of... Are trademarks of and DC Comics. Okay. 2004, Jack's Pacific, Malibu, California. Made in China, 6 volt. JacksTVGames.com. I wonder if that still works. I imagine it would. But yes, pretty interesting. This one is in the shape of a batarang. It's just called The Batman. Trademark, registered trademark. Now, I could have sworn I already owned one of these, but I cannot for the life of me find it, and then I got a bundle of Plug and Plays recently, which came with a whole bunch of other ones, so I figured I'd finally do a video on it. The D-pad, this D-pad feels awfully familiar. A lot of this feels very familiar. I think, well, it's made around the time and of similar parts to the Star Wars Plug and Play. One of my, the Star Wars Darth Vader Plug and Play, the first ever Plug and Play review I ever did on this channel. Yes. The D-pad feels the same as that. The buttons feel the same as that. Even though it's been many years since I made that video, I can remember it vividly. Yes. Pretty cool. It's got a little button here. It's got an ABX button. What they do not know. Usually you see this button for when it's got a game key, but I guess this predates the game key. It's got a little reset button, an on switch, and a power LED. Power LED, very, very important. We do like to be able to see that. As for how it feels in your hand... That's not too bad. This is surprisingly ergonomic. It's actually, even for, I got huge hands. I don't know how it'd be for like little kids. Maybe they'd have to hold it like this. I don't know. Or maybe I'm just, I don't know. I don't remember having tiny hands. But yeah, I've got pretty big hands and this feels all right. Kind of feels like I'm using a regular PlayStation controller, to be fair, which is pretty decent. Pretty decent indeed. A little bit more on the short side when I use this button, but I imagine I'll be using this one. These two the most. Yeah, pretty cool. Anyway, takes 4 AA batteries with a screw. Let's plug this in and have a little look at it. 2004, Jack's Pacific, Batman. Plug and Play TV Games, developed by HotGen, London. That's not the Batman theme. If it is the Batman theme, Dan doesn't know it. Press A. Let's do it. So choose difficulty. Oh, hard. Oh, they've got easy, medium. So the previous owner has played 9% easy, 4% medium. Well, guess what? 100% hard. Let's do it. All right. So, the Joker, Firefly, Mr. Freeze. Unavailable. Let's go for the Joker. Search for a smile. Berserk buzz. Ooh, what's this? Stories are being told throughout Gotham City of people left with permanent grins on their faces after mysterious attacks, deciding this is no laughing matter. The Batman begins his investigations with the suspect number one, the Joker. Detective levels require a quick wit to unravel. Search everything for clues and special items. Find the Joker. Continue. A to jump. AA for flying kick. B for throwing batarang, punch and kick. And X to search for an item. Menu is pause. Fantastic. That's a reset button. Oh, I guess the menu button's the Batman button. Okay. Neat. Shazam. Woo. Okay. Just getting a... Okay, fair enough. How do you open?
Interesting. Am I stuck on the first level already? Good start. Oh, there we go. Cell block A. What? There are a few straitjackets in here, not much more. Hmm. Oh, damn. Just random people attacking us. There are a few inmate uniforms here, nothing else. Ah, so there's like an investigation here. The locker is jammed shut. Somebody obviously doesn't want it to be opened. Am I looking for the key or something? Do if I come back, is it still glowing? Yeah. Okay, so we'll have to remember that. Oh, snap. Shazam. Haha. Dodged. Interesting. So it's like an well, it's not an open world per se, but it's kinda. There are interesting information. The inmates have been extremely violent over the last few weeks. Our newest addition to Arkham Asylum, the Joker, seems to have brought out a rather wild state side in our inmates. Many of them will scream until the early hours of the morning, and some of them have even begun to violently bang on their cell doors. Oh boy! This door is locked. Interesting. Catch this. Shazam. Lockers are empty. So yeah, it looks like we're searching through Arkham Asylum. That's pretty cool. So this is Batman Arkham Asylum. I can't turn it. The valve has been closed too tightly. Okay. Door is locked. Interesting. Oh, do I have to actually search locked doors? Oh, man. Oh. The switch is now flipped. I wonder what it opened. Oh, Batman. No. Batman. What'd you do? Did I just let all the cell inmates out? I have a feeling I did. Oh. Ooh. Just some dry sheets. Why does this inmate... There are a few drawings and sketches carved into the wooden table. I can't see much else. Wow, this really is like an investigation type game. Interesting. This is really interesting. Like, it's technically a class of, like, boring because it's got, like, beat-em-up mechanics, but I really like this. There's a crowbar hidden under here. Just a pack of playing cards. But we did find a crowbar. Interesting. I wonder if we can use that crowbar on, let's have a look. Can I use the crowbar on the valve? I don't know if that's a thing. No, apparently not. What if I press the menu button? That's it. Okay, all right. So we'll just keep exploring. What's down here? Inmate's bed. So once you've searched something, you can't search it again, so you know you've done it. I like that. So it keeps inside of its memory that you've already done something with it. Interesting. So let's go back then, because I've ignored a lot of stuff in my hubris. Oh, we've searched lockers. Oh, this is red now. Ah, using the crowbar. You have found the cell block B key. Oh, get out of my way. All right, is there anything? Oh, large desk. The desk has something. Yeah. Large desk. See, I just ignored so much. Patient records, nothing of interest. I think Batman would find patient records pretty interesting. All right, so this is the beginning of the game. Right, fantastic. Okay, so we're actually learning. Learning. Cell block A? Well, we're going to get to cell block B now because we've got the key for it. This is pretty interesting. I will admit this is pretty interesting. It's definitely different. Right, can't do anything with the valve, but we can now go into the cell block. Interesting. Search the lockers. Looks through, inmates' medicine is stored in here. Various bottles and jars, probably medicine. Probably, you should know, Batman. There are a few files scattered over the desk. I can't see anything worth taking. There's some interesting information. There have been some strange smells reported around the maximum security wing of late. Many Arkham Asylum staff have become ill, with severe cases resulting in violent fits of laughter. Please be vigilant. Oh, Joker. Not much here. Bed is filthy. Full of handcuffs. Oh, kinky. Whoa. Calm that down. Maximum security. A few straitjackets, nothing more. This locker was dusty. You found a greasy rag. Fantastic. There is some more interesting information. Please be vigilant when dealing with our new inmate, the Joker. Do not engage in conversation with him under any circumstances, and make sure that the door to cell 223 is kept closed and locked at all times. Well, I guess we're going to open it. So we have to somehow find a way to open it. So I've got a rag. What am I missing? So I can reread notice boards. I guess that gives like hints and tips. Oh, radiator. Looks like the radiator is leaking. You grease the valve and turn it. There was a loud explosion nearby. Oh, here we go. What do we got here? There is only a cell key that says the Joker. We've got the key to the Joker. The asylum courtyard. All right, let's go ask the Joker some questions. And by ask him questions, I mean punch him in the face repeatedly until we win. All right, let's go. Use the Joker key. Oh, he's not even in here. The courtyard key. Somehow he went through the courtyard but left his key. I love games like this because they just make no sense. Somehow left the key he was using in his bunker. Okay. Use the courtyard key. I like this. Level completed. Ah. Please do not touch the power switch. I touched it. I'm still touching it. I'm going to touch it as much as you want. You can't stop me. The Dark Knight discovers the Joker has escaped, leaving Arkham Asylum in a state of chaos with inmates running riot and the guards turning into the Joker's grinning goons. Wait, what? No. Fight your way out of the Arkham Asylum madness. Oh, this is sick. All right, so jump, flying kick, up an A, up to lower level, jump to lower level, down an A. Okay. Throw batarang. Hero attack. Okay. New mechanics slightly. Well, I don't know. Maybe not. Oh, I don't know. Oh, snap. I've forgotten how to fight already. Let's go. Oh, I can actually... Nice. What are you going to do, bruv? Yeah, like that. So it looks like they can't actually attack me up there. So I'll just batarang them to death. Perfect. Yeah, they can't attack me, so we're just going to take advantage of that fact. My special meter isn't up. Alright, I'm getting a bit better at the combat at least. And considering this is hard difficulty, I'm doing pretty well. Damn, so many people. Maybe I should just jump up there. Can I throw the batarang down? If I jump up there... I can, but it's a little bit more annoying. Okay. Oh, damn. Got an attack on me. Rude. Yeah, the AI is not the cleverest, so I'll keep taking advantage of that. They get a free hit on me all the time. I might get beat. Just because they always get a free hit, there's not really a lot I can do to stop that. Yeah, they just run up to you and get a free hit on you. Don't like that. See if we can take out the guy with the gun. There's more. Oh! We got killed. Yeah, because they always get a free hit on us. Yeah, free. I don't like him getting a free hit on me. I don't like that. Shouldn't get a free hit. I keep jumping over him. But yeah, there's no blocking. Wait, what the hell's that? Oh, whatever it was, I've just used it. But yeah, they get a free hit on you constantly. Yeah, see that? They just both just ran up and got a free hit. And I don't think I can dodge it. I'm pretty certain I can't. Plus, they're very... Oh my god, they're just so quick. So, I know this is meant to be hard, but this is... There's being hard, and then there's taking the mickey. Which, when they run in like that and slide... See what I mean? They both slid me at the same time. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't find that fun. I like being given a fair chance, but the game's not actually taught me how to block, because apparently I can't. Interesting. Let's take those out. We'll go up here and see if we can do a little bit better up here. See, he just slides in and gets a free hit. Let's see if we can dodge that sliding attack. Because if I can just dodge that sliding attack... Damn it! Oh, this just isn't working. It just gets a free hit constantly. Just go. Fuck it. Just go. Go. Oh, no. Oh, I've got a face all them. Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. 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 No, no, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. I want to fight everybody. Let's do it. Let's do it. You can shoot as much as you want, bro. I got this. Alright, we're going to get to the end and then we're going to fight them all. Oop. Here we go. Wait, do I win? Aha! Go. Health. Checkpoint. Don't care. Bye. Don't care. Bye. Okay, so this is how you win Batman. Speedrun. Oh my god. Oh my god. How do you dodge that? Why'd you give me a checkpoint? Oh, don't start. Don't start from the beginning, please. Don't. Have me go through all that and then don't. Okay. Right. Let's go. It's all good. Let's go. Whoop. 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 So the first level we can win easily. They can't hit us. We'll just keep dodging them. Oh, don't jump into the gun. Whoop. 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 All right. We're the best. Whoop. Damn, they got some good hits on me then. God damn. Yeah, there's hard and then there's taking the mick hard. Difficulty is so arbitrary in games like this. It's like, we'll just increase the damage. So how about no? He just jumps down and just blows your head off. Oh my god, really? Right. Oh my god, go up! Can't shoot me. Can't shoot me. There we go. Haha. No, he gets a free hit on me. Stop it. No. No. Bad. No, you don't. Stop it. Go away. I win. No, you don't get a free hit. Oh my god, he got a free hit. Right. Yes. Health. Bye. This is success again. Nope. Oh, don't jump. Don't jump. We know jumping's bad. We didn't get a checkpoint that time, though. Oh, we got a checkpoint that time, though. Woo. Woo woo. Right, let's go. Yes. Cheese game mechanics. It's the only way. Hard difficulty? More like schmuck difficulty. Oh god, there's a gun guy down here now. Oh, and his bullets are following me. Run away! Don't worry, I am Batman. I am the knight. I'm faster than your bullets. Dun 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 dun. Oh, health. There we go. Woo! Oh, oh, get up there! Get up there! Get up there! Thank you. Woo! Oh, fudge. Ah, it's fine. Woo! The checkpoints are at dodgy spots. The checkpoints are at really dodgy spots. What the hell? Oh my god, that... Hold on. I have to know. Oh, whatever. We'll just jump into this then. Yeah, woo! Okay, now we'll play the shmup. Easy. Easy shmup. Apparently I can't kill that one. I wonder what my special does. Ha! Insta-death missiles. Alright, this is good. I like this. You don't get to dodge. Watch out behind you. Oh god. Oh, really? Really? Oh my god, this game. Oh my... What? Can someone explain that to me? I could dodge him. Can't jump? I can only fire power. Oh! This shmup's amazing when it's not stupid. Alright, firing out my butt. Seems pretty easy enough to dodge. Daka, 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 daka. What the hell? They're turrets? No! 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 Yeah, double shot now, you're in trouble. I've actually got some decent damage output that I'm about to lose. Damn. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness! Daka 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 daka. Oh, it's this guy again. Oh, I don't have any blue things to take him out this time. It's going to take a little bit longer to kill him now. I can't just use insta-give on him. Got him. Shoot a way through! Okay. Yes, Batman shmup. You know, because Batman always uses guns. Let's go. Yeah, take that. I am the knight. Wait, how do I get up there? Okay, so we've got some platforming, proper platforming elements now. Very good. Oh, criminy! Yeah, we weren't kidding about the proper... Oh my goodness, what's that? Ah! Okay, that's a mine. Oh my god, there's just random fire everywhere. Stop with the random fire! What is this? I am Batman! I am the knight! Just run to the end, Batman! It's the only way. The only way. Whoosh! Oh, sugar. Just run. Just speed run, Dan. Just speed run. This is what I'm good at. I'm a well-trained speed runner. As you guys know, speed run is my middle name. Catch that. What are you going to do? Shoot me in the face? Nah, I didn't think so. Whoa, how do I get up there? Hold on. How do I get up there? Oh my god. Oh my! I can't get up there. I actually can't get up there. Why can't I get up there? This is oh. Better. Okay. God, infuriating. Right, down, yeah, down, down, down. And fire, and fire, and fire, and fire. Every single one hit my head. That's amazing. Okay, I'm not used to the slingshotty mans. Whoop. Just go, just go. Go, Batman, just go. Haha! See? Speedrunning. Who needs to be good at video games when you can just run? Defuse 6 bombs before time runs out? Is he a bomb? No. Is he a bomb? No. Alright. Captain Speedrunning, once more. Go. Go. I said go. I said go. Yes. Go. Yes. No. Damn it. Oh my! Okay, am I going for this? Bomb defused. Okay, you defuse bombs by just going in them. Got you. I don't know where they all are. But what I can say is... I'm Batman. Okay, I like the mechanic. I'm no good at it. How many am I meant to get now? Is there one up here I need to get? I think so. Damn it. Yes. Through the fire and the flames. Do I win? What do I win? Damn it. No? No! Yes. Is that all of them? No? Apparently there's one more. No? I don't see a timer. Unless the blue thing's a timer. I think the blue thing's a timer. Then we're all gonna explode. Oh. Great success! I should read. Part of my problems is that I'm not reading. Oh yeah, so we've got another level like this one. Pretty simple, pretty easy. See, I wish Jack Specific would make more games like this. They don't make near enough as many. Too dark to enter. No. 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 And this is where I'm going to draw the line. I'm going to draw the line right here. Jack Specific. Who is Batman? I am the knight. Where does he fight people best? In the night. In darkness. When has Batman ever gone? Oh no. Even this is too dark for me. Okay. Enough of that.
Okay. Serious Dan now. What are my final thoughts on The Batman Plug and Play? One of Jack Specific's first, I think, plug and plays. It's definitely one of the oldest I've looked at. It is fantastic. The only negative things I can say about it is the hard difficulty's BS, essentially. What they do is they just increase damage. That's all they do. They make them, it's unfairly done, per se. You'll just find yourself constantly getting damaged, constantly. There's just no way to stop that. You have to get good at dodging, essentially. It's not fair. It's not done fair in a way that you could win, because, it's a game. But anyway, as long as you play on easy and normal difficulties, the game is highly enjoyable. There's a lot of variety here. The shmup mechanics, platform mechanics, even crazy mechanics in this game. There's so much content. Like, this game has a ridiculous amount of content in it. This is when Jack Specific used to make proper plug-and-plays with proper content. This plug-and-play, even though it's called The Batman, and it's just a plug-and-play about Batman, there is so much content here. You've got, like, four, maybe five enemies to defeat, and they each have like six or more levels each. That is insane. That is so much content. You have hours upon hours of content. I only stopped because the video would just be too long, but it is such a good plug and play. This is one of the best plug and plays. I can definitely understand why this is one of the more common plug and plays when you look for them on eBay and Amazon, stuff like that. This Batman one is definitely worth getting, and they are ridiculously cheap now. If you enjoy Batman, definitely do it. It has some quirks. It does have some quirks, but the enjoyment factor is there. You can play it. There's so many different levels. If you like the platform, you can do that. The shmups, you can go for that. It's so good. I just had to draw the line there when it said it was too dark for Batman. I am the knight, but this is too dark for me. No pale moonlight for you. But anyway, yes, that is the Batman plug and play. It is a fantastic little plug and play. I actually wholly enjoyed it. I got so much enjoyment out of it. I will be playing more of this. And not only that, it has save states on it that stay even when you remove the batteries. I assume. I think. I don't know. I don't know about that, but it seems to store it for a while at least. Might have a battery inside of it, I don't know. But either way, pretty good plug and play. Saves your progress. So, massive thumbs up from me. It's about time we actually saw a decent plug and play. Let's go. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Stay safe, survivors.